Hello, everyone. I apologize for the delay. I am having technical technical problems with my computer today. I'm so glad that we are coming back for a new live. We said we'd come back in September. Unfortunately, Dr. Lee is not going to be able to join us today. I am Jamie. I am the operations manager and personal liaison to Dr. Trish Lee. A lot of y'all know me from these past Q&As. So I thought I would take this opportunity to at least join and answer some questions. We're going to talk about the program that Dr. Lee offers. She doesn't like talking about her program, so I thought I would take, this opportunity while she's not here to, go in a little more detail about how it works, the method that she has created, and really answer any questions that anybody might have. So, I'm really glad to be here, and I hope that y'all get a lot out of this. It is going to be a lot of information. You can always schedule a discovery session with me if you have any questions, if you would like more information. I do discovery sessions all week, and I would love the opportunity to talk with you and be able to give you some more information. So I guess let's go ahead and dive in. First, I'm just going to say hey to a couple of people and Lotus Globe. Thank you for attending. Hi, Mike Langham, James. I'm not sure how you say the first name, but I can see Paul, so I'm sorry about that. DC, we all wish Dr. Lee a fast recovery. She, if you haven't seen yet, Dr. Lee has been struggling with a mold toxin, a mold poisoning, rather. It's pretty serious, and she's been dealing with this for a while now. So it's been months. First, not knowing what it was, then trying to find doctors who could actually help. It's been a journey, but she is still showing up for y'all. She really wants, to kind of document this whole process and really kind of show how this is very similar to the porn, struggling with porn. And, she is going to document this through the whole time. So you're going to see the not so pretty, no makeup. Some people will say, well, she looks great. Well, she's got lots of makeup on, but she is doing, wonderful. She had to move out of her house, so it's a lot of adjustments for her, and all of her kids and six kids and the husband. So, we are all hoping that, she will get better soon and, recover quickly so she could be here on the next live because I'm not used to this. This is not my thing. So I apologize if I, I'm looking all over the place. She knows how to look directly in the camera and, not miss a beat. Unfortunately, I am not that skilled yet. So y'all just have to deal with it. The mold was from her home, and they had to have somebody come out and test it. So no, I'm not sure about others in the family. I think the there is a daughter that has had some issues, but I'm not, exactly sure what those are. But we all are going to send her some positive love and juju and make sure that she knows that we do miss her and want her to recover as quickly as possible. But I really think this is going to be a process, and it's going to take a little while. So if you can be patient with us. Here she is still behind the scenes. She is still working with every one of the clients that are, in our programs that do, need her attention. Now, she may not be able to meet with them one-on-one. However, she is still very much involved. If it's coaching with Zach, they discuss all of those clients. If it is with our neurofeedback coach, Curtis, they discuss all of the graphs and make sure that, everyone is moving in the right direction. So These are such nice comments. She is really going to be really excited about people saying really nice things. So thank you for putting such amazing things. It's so nice to feel the love. And I'm just looking through some comments. So all right, so I guess we'll go ahead and dive in. I'm going to trying to go back and see some comments to see if there was any questions that I might have missed. I may not be able to answer in-depth questions with regards to, if there are specific questions. Dr. Lee is the doctor, and I know more about the program, how it works, and it I just want to, we get lots of emails, texts, DMs about the program and people wanting more information. So, this is going to be an opportunity for us to dive in a little more and talk about that. So, all right, anything? All right, so I'm going to try to put this PowerPoint on so it's not just me talking. You have something to look at, you have something to go by. Trisha's my savior. Yes, she has helped so many people. She is really an amazing person. She helped me and hands down changed my life. So I am so grateful for her. And she's done that for many, many others. So she definitely is an amazing person and still has a smile on her face going through all this. She still is just as positive and has every right to be just remorse about this and angry, but she is getting the positive and trying to find the lesson in this and really try to map it to how the struggle that anybody goes with or deals with. How you deal with it really is kind of the main thing. It's our reaction that is what determines the outcome. So, this is going to be really cool to be able to see how she's going to put this on so you can see it. Do check out the videos on YouTube. She is also posting videos on her channel one. So we have two different channels and they both start with Dr. Trish Lee. One is Porn Brain Rewire and then channel one is Brain Rewire, if I'm not mistaken. I'll check that really quick. So, Porn Brain Rewire, and the other one is. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, Dr. Trish Lee, Brain Rewire. So if you want to check those out and look at, the different videos that she's put up, they are really interesting and I think you'll learn a lot from it. So, all right, just wish she was around my life 20 years ago. I know a lot of people do. Nobody wants to talk about porn. Nobody wants to talk about the damage. And this could be lack of knowledge. A lot of, doctors, therapists, churches, parents, they don't know it's bad. And so, you start early and there's many years. And this doesn't have to be the compulsive watching 3 hours a day every day. This is, a couple times a week. But if you think about it, starting early and, then being 30 or 40, that's a couple of decades of porn consumption. So I'm going to see if there's a couple questions before we get started. So Brain Rewire and Porn Rewire, different programs. So yes, we do have a specific Porn Brain Rewire program, and then we have a Control Your Brain and Neurofeedback program. So the Neurofeedback program is more about training the brain and the brain performance patterns to the optimal mode. And basically it slowly guides the brain back to normal ranges, reconnecting neuropathways that have been disconnected. So you would work with a coach. It is a very in-depth program. You would have to purchase the Muse headband. That's what you do the brain training with. I don't think I meant to hit that, so I apologize, Lotus. So porn isn't the only issue. Does brain rewire help against any addiction to sexting? Yes, it does. So, you know, when we say porn, you know, this can fall into a lot of different categories. Sexting, social media, you know, video games, you know, all of this is very similar in the way that, you know, the dopamine and the way that your brain basically kind of can get hijacked. So yes, it absolutely does apply to sexting, edging, social media, like I said, video games. There's so many different things out there that, you know, people are becoming addicted to. However, you know, the aspect of porn and watching that is even more damaging because you just have to think about it. And, you know, while other things are substances that are being used. So, you know, this definitely is on a whole nother level. So thank you for that question. Let's see, I'm going to look through a couple more. Y'all are so sweet. Thank you for such nice comments. She's really going to be excited about these. All right. Is there any upcoming new programs which Dr. Trish is going to start in the upcoming months for Christmas time? Absolutely. We always have a launch in the fall, new year, spring, and summer. Now, the one that we had for summer this year kind of got off to a late start. So it was more sun, less screens. We partnered with Muse Headband, it was a prize pack that you could win. You got the Muse S Gen 2, which is the newest headband that just come out. You were able to get the headband, an annual subscription, the More Sun, Less Screens program that Dr. Lee has created, and then a coaching call or a neurofeedback coaching call. So Dr. Lee would be able to look at your graphs, see how you're doing, give you some feedback, tips, strategies on how to make those sessions better. We did pick the winners and, you know, we're very excited for them. Hopefully we will do more of these in the future. One really exciting thing happened this week. Dr. Lee was chosen to be the ambassador for Muse for October, and we're really, really excited about this because she really does, you know, we know that the Muse headband does work. It's brain training. We'll talk about that a little bit during this, and you know, her being able to tell you how it works. And we've actually created a couple of new web pages. So if you have some time, check those out, because it does have a specific page for the Muse headband by itself. And it really does give you some more information about how the headband works, what it does. And there's a Q&A on there. So it's a lot of questions and answers. So I would highly suggest checking that out. Hold on. Anything that could cause a person to struggle while I look at it. I think that's easier said than done, Mike. I think we all know the difference between, you know, good and bad. We know what's right and wrong. And you know, it's easier said than done to say, why look at it? I'm not going to look at it, because it's hard. You know, it's that hijacker. He is going to come in and he's going to do it when you are weak, when you are at your lowest. That's when he is going to gonna hit you. So why look at it? Because I'm driven, James. That's awesome. Not many people, you know, can say that. So I'm glad to hear that. Paul from Nigeria, this is your first Q&A. Thank you for attending. Hi, Monty. Hi, Van Lee. Gunnar. Is it Gunnar? Gunnar. Make those aware for people who've been sober from porn for a long time. Do they have a way to work with fixing PID? Contributed also by pelvic floor dysfunction. So I am not going to have the full technical question to this. However, I can, you know, let you know in a couple of, and actually all of our past Q&As, Dr. Lee has answered the question with regards to porn-induced erectile dysfunction. This is definitely something that a lot of people do struggle with, that we work with. And yes, there are ways to go about fixing it. So Dr. Lee's program is definitely, you know, going to give you the tools and strategies to fix it. So, you know, once I tell you a little more about that and how it works, I think you'll have a better understanding of how it does go about fixing it. So, all right. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm trying to read some comments at the same time. I'm usually reading the comments and Dr. Lee is usually answering the questions. So now me doing it, doing them both, I'm not, you know, the best at this. However, I'm going to do my best and that's all I can do. All right, the headband, I'm going to post when we get done with this this Q&A, I'm going to link the headband under the description. So anybody who is interested, and actually on any of Dr. Lee's YouTube videos, if you go into the description, you will see a link for the headband. Right now, they actually have it at, we usually get it for 15% off. We do not sell it. However, we are ambassadors. So we do get a link that does provide 15% off. Now, keep in mind, you will not see that discount until you get to checkout. So right now we are actually getting a 20% off discount. So keep that in mind. And I would highly suggest getting that headband if you have not already. It is an amazing tool if you struggle with anxiety, attention, internet addiction, any type of neurological disorder, that head, the Muse headband can definitely help you out. And like I said, we will talk a little more about that in this live. So I'm going to try to pull this PowerPoint up so we can kind of talk about it. My mouse isn't working today. And every time I try to click on something, I'm having to actually hold my USB into my computer in order for it to work. So I'm a bit frustrated with it, but again, we're going to make the best out of this and keep moving forward. All right. I'm just going to pause for just a second while I'm pulling this up. Has everybody had a good summer? What are some things that you did? And any traveling? It's definitely been a hot summer. I will certainly tell you that. That is no joke. But I've had a great summer. I just got off vacation. I was off for a week. And then I come back and have lots and lots of work to do. So trying to catch up. And it is not been easy. You miss one day and you've got to catch up for 10 days. So I'm trying to catch up as quickly as I can. So if you have sent a message, and if I've not gotten to it, please bear with me. I am working on those, and I certainly will get those replied as soon as possible. So just want to let y'all know that. I hope everybody else has had a good summer, and you've been able to travel or just relax. Life is so busy. Sometimes it's nice just to do nothing. And a lot of us don't get that chance to do that. All right, so sorry for the wait. I am trying to figure out how you get this. So, Moni, thank you for the $40 donation. We really appreciate that. Your issue is lusting and don't know how to overcome it. So this is also something that Dr. Lee covers in the program. Lusting, is... the side effects, we're going to actually talk about all that in just a minute. So I'm going to go ahead and start that so we can go ahead and dive in. Oh, James, Nigeria Falls. I've always wanted to go there. And how do you get access to the 90-day program? So there's a couple different ways. You can access it on Dr. Lee's website, which is www.drtrishlee.com. So I'm going to put that in the notes. And at the top, you will see there's a couple of different columns. The column that states... Porn Brain Rewire. I think that's, yes, Porn Brain Rewire. When you click on that, you will see why Porn Brain Rewire, porn recovery programs. Dr. Lee has intensives. There's personal coaching, and then we have four partners as well. And then you will see a tab for personal neurofeedback and training. There is why neurofeedback coaching, neurofeedback programs, the Muse headband, QEEG brain mapping, and workshops. So you would click on the why porn brain rewire, and we're going to actually go to that in just a second. So let me get this live and share my screen so we can talk about it. Mac Moore, 40 days without porn. That's awesome. I know it's not easy. That is amazing. So I'm so glad to hear that. Moni, it's hard for me to go into detail to answer those specific questions because I'm not the doctor. I am able to tell you about Dr. Lee's program and how it helps, but Dr. Lee, can give you the breakdown and really, give you the correct answer. Now, one of the things that you can do is if you go to Dr. Lee's YouTube channel and you were to type in lusting, there is a video that Dr. Lee did and it's called 10 Ways to Stop Lusting. So I wish I could give you a, straight to the point answer that would, make it all better. But unfortunately, it's not that easy. So check out that YouTube video, 10 Ways to Stop Lusting. It is an amazing video, and I'll actually put the link in here so you can check that out when we get done. All right. So I went ahead and added that. All right, Mac. So I will keep going to 90. I really need to find a regular partner, though. So finding a partner, you know, if you're not in a healthy place and, you know, porn masturbation is something that, you know, you're definitely dealing with it, you know, we want to get you in a good place so you can certainly find a healthy partner. And so y'all can have a wonderful relationship. And Dr. Lee's program really does help you with your electrical magnetic energy can make it so you either attract things in life you desire or repel them. And so, you know, one of the things that is in Dr. Lee's program is, you know, how to make that electrical energy positive. And when you change that electrical magnetic energy, you will start to notice good things will start to happen, and you will attract the same type of energy that you are putting off. So if your energy is not, you know, in the best place, you may not find, you know, the healthiest partner. So that is definitely something that Dr. Lee will teach you, brain training. There's a lot of different aspects, and that's why Dr. Lee's method is so effective for long-term success, because it truly does touch on areas that are really important. You know, I wish I could say, go do these three things and you'd be fine, but it's not that easy. And I wouldn't be here and you wouldn't be here, you know, if it was. So blockers can be great. Now, some of them, you know, if you can get around them, and usually if when that hijacker is ready and wants that dopamine, you'll find a way to get around it. So finding the, you know, blocker that really will work best for you. You know, there are many blockers that have a lot of different functionalities. Some work better than others. We have partnered with Remojo. I know that it's in beta stage right now. So, you know, it definitely has a lot of really cool features. However, you know, I've had some comments that didn't work the best for some people, but then others said they loved it and it was great. It has accountability on there. You can lock your phone. There are some other things on there as well that are really cool. So, all right, let's go ahead and get started. We're going to talk about the program Shift in 6. I don't know why this is not working for me. I'm sorry, I've been having these issues all day. I don't know why. Well, am I frozen still? Thank you, Cheyenne. I appreciate that. Okay. So since it's not letting me share it on this particular screen, I'm going to just share my whole screen so everybody can see everything. Shift 7. Yeah, it's not working. Can anybody see anything else on the is it just me on here, or is there an actual picture where you can see a PowerPoint? It's hard for me. No screen. Okay. All right. Well, we are just going to share the whole computer screen. And so you're going to see things on my computer that you probably shouldn't see, but it's okay. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and share my screen. Let me know if you are able to see this. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to. I'll have to come back and forth to the questions because I don't think that I will be able to do one at a time. So let's try banners. All right, here we go. I think it may be just my settings. I'll have to go into those and fix them. Share video is Shifty. All right, here we go. Monty, I can't seem to get rid of your comment, and I don't know why. I'm telling you, Dr. Lee helps me with this, so that's what I was saying. I'm sorry, you're stuck with me. This is what you get. All right. Here we go. Let's share. All right, got that gone. It may be one of the reasons that that was a problem. No, okay. So we are going to go ahead and share. I'm not sure why that wasn't working. All right, I'm going to share my entire screen. Be careful sharing screen audio if you have a guest. Okay, can everybody see a different screen? How about now? Is anybody, it's, you're able to see the screen? Yes. Awesome. Okay. Finally can move forward. I apologize. I usually am tech savvy, but obviously, not doing too good of a job today. Like now. I apologize for. All right, I'm going to remove me. This other screen and just take this one. Okay, how about now? Can you hear me now? All right. Great. So we're going to go ahead and move forward. We are talking about the Porn Brain Rewire program. We have changed the name a couple of times to let you know, Dr. Lee. We have we are actually now Dr. Lee and Company. There's been, Brain Rewire, Brain Reboot. We still have Porn Brain Prevention, which is the nonprofit that we're setting up. However, this is the actual program that, if you were to call, this is what I am going would talk with you about. So the 90-day program is basically set up. Dr. Lee has created a method, and I'm actually going to go to. Why is this not? I'm not having a good day. Okay. So, how can you tell if you are addicted to porn? If porn is important to you, you spend time and energy on it. You have greater gradual increase in porn used without satisfaction. So, you build a tolerance, mood modification. So, you use porn to reduce negative feelings. Conflict, internal or relationship conflict due to porn use, withdrawals, psychological and physical withdrawal symptoms when you stop using porn, and then relapse, unsuccessful efforts when you try to reduce or stop using porn. Dr. Lee has a lot of these in the program, but I thought that they would be, helpful for you. This is just a infographic talking about addictive sex versus healthy sex. I think a lot of us, like I said, we kind of know what's right or wrong. We know what's healthy and what's not healthy. And the addictive sex, originates from a shame-based sexuality. Healthy depends sense of self and embrace one's erotic animal nature. And we were all made animalistically by nature to procreate. So it's very natural for us to, feel those feelings. However, it does do brain damage to the brain. And that's kind of the whole point that Dr. Lee is really here to let people know and educate as many people as possible. So going through the addictive sex really quick, just taking advantage of others, compromise one's integrity, confuses intensity for intimacy, reenacts trauma, and arousal pattern, CMIS arousal patterns in the brain, requires a level of disassociation, is organized around the past and the future, euphoric recall and fantasy, relies on self-loathing and self-destruction, seeks power and control, is covert and manipulative. So there's lies that kind of come in, and then serves to avoid feelings at all costs. So it's hitting that easy button, like Dr. Lee says. I'm not sure if I'm able to see the bottom. It's fraudulent. Okay. Healthy sex deepens a sense of self and embrace one's erotic and animal nature, is mutual, respectful and honoring, reinforces a congruent sense of self, recognize vulnerability to the road to intimacy, intensity and eroticism, allows for exploration, making meaning of the sexual act and rewiring of the brain, requires one to experience the feelings in one's body, demands the experience of the present moment and staying, mine is blacked out. I can't see that. Okay, we're going to move on. Relies on self-love and nurturance, seeks surrender and vulnerability, is direct and requires risk-taking, requires the willingness to feel deeply, and deepens honesty and creates congruency. So Dr. Lee's program is based on a method. This method integrates three fundamental areas that are very important for long-term success. And, you know, Dr. Lee brings that, a lot of people say, well, why is Dr. Lee's program different from others? Dr. Lee brings the neurological component to traditional methods of healing. And this is why her program is so successful. And, you know, bringing that neurological component, it is for better results, faster, and with less struggle. So, we call it the 3x3 method. So it's the, we help you to, it's unwire, rewire, and hardwire to integrate your mind, body, and spirit through resolving the past, rebooting the present, and setting aim toward the future. So, you know, in her program, you will learn theory and practical action steps to take immediately. This approach will really help you to decrease anxiety, increase focus, and create a life that you love that you won't need any type of self-soothing behavior anymore. And by doing this, you will be able to heal your brain, get your life back on track. And the best part is all of this is proven effective by neuroscience. So, you know, that's the biggest thing. She holistically addresses the root cause of anxiety, attention, and addiction issues. So the past, present, future healing, you know, in that you can kind of see little, I'm not sure how good you can see this or not, but, you know, just wanting to go through this a little bit, you know, the past, unwiring, you know, first part of this is unwire, in the past. And doing that, we first have to unwire the rigid brain pattern that you might be stuck in from past traumas, experiences, family dysfunction. All of us have some level of it, right? some more than others. But, you know, the brain pattern will perpetuate anxiety and lack of focus. So once that part is healed, it will make it so much easier for you to be able to make changes and improve your life. The second part is rewiring in the present. So first, neuroplasticity. Neuroplasticity is the brain's ability to reorganize itself or create new neuroconnections or new neuropathways. Cells can heal if they are pushed to do so. And, you know, when your brain works better, so do you. You feel better and you can perform better. You are not able to show up for the people that you love if your brain isn't working like it should. So, you know, the side effects that, I'm going to jump to those really quick because those are, it's kind of an important part of this. And, you know, most of the people that that are struggling with porn, masturbation, really any type of self-soothing behavior, but especially porn. Side effects, guilt and shame, obviously, is kind of at the top. Brain fog, memory, concentration issues, anxiety, difficulty focusing, depression, moodiness, irritability, low or no motivation. You need higher stimulation to become aroused. So you might, you know, you might do something that you're not morally congruent with, but, you know, it's part of that tolerance and needing that higher stimulation. Low libido, erectile dysfunction, delayed ejaculation, impaired judgment, fetishes, fixation on body parts, relationship problems. You know, I can go on and on, but those are kind of the umbrella, or, you know, the side effects that most of the gentlemen that we work with struggle with. And, you know, the ones that I talk to, majority of them, they struggle with every single one of those. And, you know, that's a lot of side effects. And here's the side effect. I think I got them all. Sexual template confusion. I did not say that. So there may be, you know, because of the needing higher stimulation, you know, the normal thing may not turn you on anymore. So you might watch things that you're not morally congruent with, or engage in things that you're not morally congruent with. But it's part of that sexual template confusion. I have some people that will call and say, you know, I know that I'm not gay, but I am not getting aroused when I'm with, you know, a girl anymore. And when I look at a guy, I do. So, you know, that's where that sexual template confusion comes in. Less attracted to partner, fetishes, fixation on body parts, impaired judgment. Looks like everything else that I said. More frequent, longer porn sessions, and increased intensity. So that's the one thing that I didn't add. But all of these are brain dysregulation problems. Anxiety, attention, and addiction are all brain dysregulation problems. So, you know, we help you to regulate your brain so you can start to put new routines and implement new things into your life. And right now it can be really difficult for you to do those things. So rewiring in the present. Obviously, you know, this is a, like I said, I wish I could give you three different things, tell you to go on and you'd be fine, but it's just not that easy. So neuroplasticity, or with greater neuroplasticity in your brain, it becomes easier for you to make changes and improve. So we use a top-down, bottom-up approach to rewire your brain, helping you to feel and perform better. Brain training is one of the things that we use. Now, Dr. Lee will teach you how to do brain training without technology. However, using state-of-the-art technology, which, you know, the Muse headband, it will help you get there faster. So, you know, it will help you get from where you are to where you want to be in a faster amount of time. You can think of it as meditation and hyperspeed. It's, you know, a form of brain training that really helps you along this journey a little faster, and like I said, with less struggle. And it helps with a lot of the, because porn does, you know, affect the frontal lobe and the cognitive, you know, it, and the reward center of the brain becomes deactivated. So it will help those come back online. And, you know, the reason a lot of men have PIED is because that reward center comes deactivated. And, you know, once that does come back online, you know, you will definitely start to see a difference. So the top down is brain training, you know, using state of the art technology rewires your brain for a more calm, focused joy in the present. So, you know, while doing the brain training in conjunction with Dr. Lee, going over, you know, you're changing routines, habits, thoughts, feelings, attitudes, behaviors, you know, all of those do play a part in that. I know you've heard the saying that you can't expect different results if you do the same thing every day. You know, it's insanity. So that's why, you know, you touch on those little pieces, you know, feeling, thoughts, emotions, all of those. And, you know, once you are able to do that and you're able to regulate your brain. The top down is the regulating for the symptoms to help for the withdrawals and the flat line that you might go through. The bottom up is, you know, the routines and changing things that you're doing so you can make, you know, these changes real. So Dr. Lee, through this program, gives you seemingly small changes over a period of 90 days. And you will start to really, you know, these aren't huge changes, so you're more likely to stick to them. And, you know, doing that, it will really help you to relax, engage in new ways. And it is really a step-by-step process. She guides you through this, you know, what she tells you on YouTube and podcast and those different avenues, social media and things like that, is educating you what it does, how it affects you, what you might experience. She gives you a brain tip at the end. The program is all of those tools, strategies, and techniques in one place and in order from start to finish. So it really is a very intentional program. So the past, like I said, is experiences, trauma, dysfunction. When we talk about experiences, trauma, dysfunction, you know, some people say, you know, I had a good childhood. I didn't have anything happen to me. But you also have to think about things. You've got big traumas. We call them big T's and little T's. But big traumas could be death of a family member, death of a close person at a young age or adolescent. It could be a family member leaving, a parent. It could be being molested. It could be a lot of, you know, different things, but those are considered, you know, your big traumas. Little traumas or little T's could be that you are only child and there might be some feelings of isolation. You could be getting made fun of at school, having a lot of brothers and sisters and not getting any attention. Anything that creates fear in your brain. When I say fear, fear of abandonment, fear of worthlessness, fear of being undesirable, fear of not fitting in, fear of missing out, fear of not being enough, fear of not being included. We don't think about those things affecting us, you know, in the present. So, you know, those are definitely things to think about as well. The reason we have to unlock the past is because, you know, when you start taking those neuropathways that create the anxiety, it will perpetuate and will only get worse over time. And so that's why, you know, you may not have had it at a younger age. And then, you know, once you do experience it, it does tend to get worse and worse. So, you know, this method is put in order for a reason. So the third part is the future. Let me go back to present. The present is that mental and physical environment, routines, habits, thought process, emotion, and feelings, and then the future, your identity. Dr. Lee will have you set goals and in different areas of your life. So, you know, it's not just a 5-year plan or a, you know, 10-year plan. It's spiritual goals and things like that. She helps you to improve your identity, your personality. She'll have you take a Enneagram test and it tells you, you know, all your strengths and your weaknesses, which are all opportunities for growth. You know, she will have you take an emotional maturity test and it really tells you, how do you deal with things in certain situations? These are all opportunities to better yourself. This program is not only to leave porn and masturbation behind or any self-soothing behavior. It really is to get on purpose in your life so you can be the best version of yourself. And, you know, we want to set the intention for you to do the work you love, hobbies that you like, attract the perfect partner if you don't have one. If you do have one, make that connection amazing. Being vulnerable and being able to talk so y'all can have the best sex of your life. Attract perfect partner. Reconnect with friends and family so you can rock out your best life. And, you know, this is literally, Dr. Lee makes you aware of things that maybe you just aren't aware of. And I'll give you an example. I told Dr. Lee I was taking my daughter to the doctor one day, and I said, well, I'm going to bring my laptop. So I think I had to take her to the emergency room. So, you know, you have to wait in the emergency room for a while. And she told me, no, you're not. You need to be intentional about spending time with her. And thinking about that, it, you know, I had to do a double take, and I was like, oh gosh, I've never had a boss tell me, no, don't work. So, you know, but it made me think, okay, we go. Life is already busy on its own. And we are not intentional about the things that we do. So we rarely remember how we felt in those moments. So when you are intentional about doing something, you know, you are present in that moment. And so you're more likely to remember, you know, how you felt in that moment. You know, like I said, life is go, go, go. We're working to pay bills. We making dinner. Oh, we forgot the cheese. Go back to the store, come back. It's always go, go, go. So it's, you know, really taking a step back and being, you know, the hobbies that you like. When I ask people in the consults, when's the last time you did a hobby that you like, or what is a hobby that you currently like? Either there are crickets, or it's been a very long time since they've, you know, done something that they liked. You know, improving your personality, and, you know, the part of that is really, she's going to help you to pull back those layers to find that inner child. When we're children, we don't care what people think. We haven't been polluted by this world yet. Social media, the news, all these things that really can affect us in negative ways. So, you know, her helping you pull those layers back, you have the opportunity to truly create the life that you want, not doing things like your parents did and how their parents did. It's what you want. A lot of people, you know, can tend to be, codependent. And so an example, I liked country music before I got with my husband, and he just didn't like it. He was a rock, you know, he liked all other kinds of music, but did not like country. And I stopped listening to it because he didn't like it. Well, after Dr. Lee's program, I promise you, I am jamming down the road with country music, and he's sitting right there just as mad as can be. But I do things that I like because they make me happy. But, you know, I didn't realize that I was, you know, just making other people happy and not myself. And that's, you know, a really big part of this program. So the unwiring part, or really the future is about, you know, establishing a lifestyle that facilitates healthy brain use, because it will ensure future success in staying on purpose in your life. The other 3x3 is the unwiring. Unwiring that unhealthy brain pattern that you've been using for so many years. Rewiring a better brain pattern that does work better, and then hardwiring that in for its optimal mode to work forever. That's the one we just looked at. So the difference maker is the brain, neuroscience. It starts in the brain, so it has to end in the brain. Brain training lessons in her program, like I said, with technology and without technology. So you do get, you know, that neurological component, and that's the strongest part of this is, you know, that when you are helping the symptoms and you're not having to deal with the symptoms as much, you're able to do things better. And so the program is structured in a way that it's designed for daily lessons in 90 days. You engage, you will absolutely evolve. You pace yourself, but you stay engaged. You might take a break here and there, but, you know, try not to go 2 or 3 days, because, you know, it is to keep you motivated and, you know, motivated and inspired and to keep you focused. Now, these lessons are anywhere from 3 to 12 minutes. They're very short, quick, to the point. She gives you an action step for you to implement into your life, and so you can get on with your day. It's not 8 hours and 11 minutes, it's more, because we've added a bunch of things to that, but it's roughly about 79 activities. There are 10 different modules, but then there are lessons within those modules. And, you know, they're all under 15 minutes. There might be a couple that are 15 minutes, but, you know, they have action steps with each video, visuals to support. You can download some things. If you feel like you need more support, you can add biweekly group meetings, or we have individual support that you can get. And I'm going to kind of break down the prices for those as well. So what the program exercises, how and why PMO is addictive, how your brain works, the three brain modes, how to use them, how your brain creates emotions, and really why. Unwiring your brain from the past, trauma, family dysfunction, to break the shame cycle. Unwiring the brain, how you use your brain and why it needs PMO. She's going to help you set up a defense plan. It's really a pivot plan and a toolkit that you are able to use, and fences for dealing with urges and, you know, the withdrawal symptoms or the flat line. You use that toolkit when you're feeling like you're, you know, you're having that urge. And the more tools you put in that toolkit, the better, you know, you're gonna be. Brain training is part of that defensive plan as well. The offensive plan is things that give you kind of dopamine, and exercise and nutrition. The way you eat does have a huge impact on how you feel. Exercise gives you lots of dopamine, and sweating, you know, is an amazing feeling after. Nobody wants to get up and exercise. So, you know, there is that push that you have to kind of make yourself do it. How to heal your reward center, or the reward center of your brain. She'll have you set up a morning routine, and it's not just getting up, drinking coffee and go. It's really having time for yourself and getting ready for the day. And you know, it really does set the tone for the day. A schedule for success, setting goals, hardwiring for long-term success, building intimacy and connection with a partner. Now, if you don't have a partner, it's okay. We want you to get healthy and get in a good place and have that positive electromagnetic energy so you can find somebody that is in that same kind of bubble as you are. And then healthy sexuality, your authentic self, you know, really being the person that you truly want to be, building a life that you truly want, that makes you happy. It will improve your identity, your personality, your basic fears and desires, and how to meet them in a healthy way, and how to create lasting change. The next part is the blueprint. And this is kind of how the 90-day program grows. It's what we kind of just went over, but you really do have to be committed to this. It is 100% commitment, because Dr. Lee gives you the tools and strategies you need to implement into your life, but you're the one who has to do the work. And so you have to make a commitment, and, you know, you develop discipline and resilience to be able to do it. Now it's a guide that literally gives you everything you need. But it's, you know, actually logging in and doing it each day that makes the biggest difference. So unwiring, resolving past traumas and experiences to get rid of that guilt and shame, creating that pivot plan to stay away from porn and off that slippery slope, rewiring, changing your routines, habits, thoughts, feelings, attitudes, training your brain with or without technology, identifying your emotions, and take a step to solve problems and not escaping. You know, it's easy to say, I don't want to deal with that. I think I just can't. And, you know, it's when you hit things head on and you deal with it, it feels so much better not to have to worry about it. So, you know, she teaches you how to deal with certain things, and how you react is huge in this. And I'll tell you one thing, my husband loves the fact that I went through this program and I really took, you know, this to heart, because I don't react the same way that I used to. I don't hold resentments. And he is thrilled that, you know, I'm a different person, and this program will really change you in ways. And so you really will need to stay strong in your convictions and know in your heart that you're creating the life that you want and that you deserve. Hardwiring, establishing healthy sexuality, identifying your goals, and integrating your personality to healthy levels to live a life of dignity and integrity. And dignity and integrity is the opposite of guilt and shame. So, you know, we want you to get out of that survival mode and get into that thrive mode so you can live your best life. We went over how this works, and this is kind of the same as the other slide. It's just an infographic to show you past, present, future, inner wounds, heal your mind. So this is an investment. It is not cheap. Now, we do have specials that go on. We do, you know, send out coupon codes. If you are part of our email list, you know, I send out emails on a regular basis to just kind of give you information, let you know what's going on. We're going to start doing newsletters, so you'll be able to know new things that's going on and new just updates. And that's going to be a really cool thing that's coming. So the program is $9.99. It's a one-time payment, and everything that comes through or is paid for, it goes straight into our nonprofit to help, you know, provide free education to churches, to doctors, therapists, parents, kids, schools. We really, you know, are working on that hard, and so you know that your money is being spent well. Let's see, it's about one third of cost if you are working with a therapist one-on-one. And, you know, working with a therapist, it's really just talk therapy. You talk about it. And this really gives you action steps. It tells you exactly what you need to do. It's just a matter of you doing it. The small group coaching is something you can add on if you are in the 90-day program. And that is $79 a month. It is drafted on the same day each month. And small group coaching happens twice a month. We did add a third meeting to see how it would go. We work with people all over the world, so we're trying to accommodate different schedules and times. The third meeting hasn't gone as well as we thought it would. So we're going to take the third meeting off, and it's going to go back to the weekly or twice a month meetings. And it's a way Dr. Lee was doing it, but now it's Zach. Zach's actually doing the group coaching and individual coaching. He is our Porn Brain Rewire coach. When you enroll in the 90-day program, you get to meet personally with Zach, and you can see if, you know, maybe this is a good fit. If you're wanting an individual coach to kind of give you that push that you need, coaching can be a really crucial aspect in, you know, any type of program, because it, you know, keeping you accountable and giving you goals to obtain and, you know, just making sure that you're kind of staying on the right path. If you choose to do individual coaching with Zach, it is $4.99 a month. These are three 30-minute meetings that you use within that month. Now, after 3 months of coaching, you can move to monthly coaching. And the, you know, the thought behind this is that while you're in the 90-day program for 3 months, you have three meetings with him during that month. And, you know, so over the 3 months, you're meeting on a regular basis. And then after the 90-day program, you're only meeting once a month to kind of make sure you're just still moving forward, any questions, and then, you know, meeting quarterly. So then moving from monthly to once every 3 months. And we have a lot of people that really enjoy this and feel that it's really very helpful for them. You know, porn addiction is on the rise, and it's creating a wide array of mental and physical health problems for men, really, and women worldwide. Dr. Lee has been a cognitive neuroscientist for 30 years, so she knows how the brain works. She's been a professor, so she knows how to break things down so you truly understand what, you know, why she's telling you to do something. And that was one of the biggest things that I appreciated in this program, because I understood why she was telling me to do something. So it really made a big impact. Being a sex addiction recovery coach as well. And, you know, if you're looking for help and you haven't found, you know, the right thing yet, I can guarantee you that her program is the answer. So, you know, this program is just, porn addiction isn't just about sex, you know, it's about resolving past traumas, relieving future anxiety, and rewiring neuropathways in the present using neuromodulation techniques and our technology and techniques, including neurofeedback, cognitive behavioral therapy. Neurofeedback basically is neuromodulation techniques. It alters the activity through targeted delivery of stimulus. So our approach doesn't put anything into the brain. Rather, it teaches the brain to perform better through feedback of its own performance. ADHD, anxiety, and addiction are all shown to be due to irregular brain patterns that can be changed. And, you know, this method is highly effective for improving that underlying brain mechanism at the root cause of anxiousness, lack of focus, and behavioral compulsions. We use some CBT therapy, cognitive behavioral therapy, in our approach because it addresses problematic thoughts and feelings. By finding the connection between thoughts, feelings, and actions, it becomes easier for you to implement new routines and behaviors. And right now it could be pretty difficult to implement new routines and behaviors and stick to them. Strategies, positive psychology. When you are positive psychology, creating and cultivating a, you know, new calm, focus, joy in your life, it will help sustain a better brain performance pattern for lasting change. And when your brain works better, so do you, you know, performing better. And then mindfulness, awareness of those thoughts and feelings in the present moment will improve decision making and implementation of brain-based strategies and action steps. So Dr. Lee will teach you specific techniques for resetting your brain using easy and flexible meditation techniques. Meditation's been used for hundreds of years because it really does work. However, if you're struggling with those types of side effects that we went over, it could be really difficult for you to meditate. So she teaches you a number of different ways to do that without technology. But if you do use technology, it happens a lot faster. Let's see, mindfulness integration, learning theory. Dr. Lee teaches you the reason why she's telling you to do something. So you know the why and the how of change. And that is a huge part in this. You know, when you understand why you're doing something, it makes sense. And it's all these little puzzle pieces that just need to come together. And when it comes together, you see that bigger picture and it all comes together. So, you know, I know when you see Dr. Lee on YouTube, you know, there's these aha moments. I was like, God, how does she know that? And it's because she knows how the brain works. So what people are saying, I would encourage you to go look at Google reviews because these are, you know, people that have actually worked with us. And I just copied a few so you could see what people are really saying. So I just wanted to express my gratitude for the program you have put together. It is really helping me. This was the most amazing journey that has helped me along my pathway. Dr. Trish Lee and Jamie are truly beautiful people who guide you throughout this process to become a better person of yourself and others such as family, friends, and partners. I am forever grateful and humbled for this course. The Muse Headband has helped me stay focused and grounded with conscious meditation on a daily basis. The program has completely met and surpassed my expectations in it. The attention received in the program motivates you to continue in it, even though you don't understand it all and have doubts in completing, even achieving what the doctor says in it, only to find out that the very changes that the doctor says you will have in your life actually come about in ways you never thought possible. It is by far one of the most powerful programs out there for true positive change. Anxiety, ADHD, sensitivity, sensory overload, stimulation, nervous system, dysregulation for my whole life. I haven't been underestimated these areas affected my life, which has led some of the worst moments of my life. Full-blown anxiety attacks, suicide thoughts, depression, physical ailments, and beyond. By studying and mastering these areas, which Dr. Lee has been profound in helping me do, I feel that the first time in my life, I'm gaining control over my life and my well-being. I'm just crazy or sensitive. Understanding brings peace. And Dr. Lee and the probing and challenging from her program, in combination with my commitment, of course, has been one of the most significant people in helping me understand how my brain works and how to live the life that I want. And then there's another one, no issues from porn for 7 months. I thank you for that. So, you know, these are just some other infographics that you will see in the program as well. I'm not going to go over those, but I wanted to talk about the brain headband really quick. So brain training is, you know, you're able to train your brain at home, change your life, and you're able to do it at home by yourself. You may not realize that struggles in your life stem from porn performance or from your brain's performance. Why does that do that? Okay, most people don't. The list of brain-based challenges is long and unassuming. Anxiety, depression, ADHD, and indirect addiction are among the many issues that are caused by dysregulation in the brain performance. Thus, they can be improved by regulating the brain. At Dr. Trish Lee and Company, we help you improve the brain's performance so that you can feel calmer and more focused. This way, you can rock out your best life. The easiest, most affordable way anybody, anywhere in the world to train their brain is by purchasing the Muse Brain Sensing Headband. Start the app, put on the headband, close your eyes, and breathe. It's that easy. Three reasons you'd want to train your brain with the Muse. You get unlimited sessions at home. Remote access allows you to train your brain anywhere, anytime, so you can see how your brain is performing. It's affordable. Using the Muse headband is the most affordable way to access state-of-the-art neurofeedback therapy. And we get that exclusive link that you can get 15% off of the purchase price, but you don't see it until checkout. Keep that in mind. And then it's proven effective. Neurofeedback is scientifically proven to improve the brain performance for attention, anxiety, and addiction challenge, plus so much more. You know, you stop taking the guesswork of how your brain is performing. This uses real-time biofeedback to guide you and keep you motivated during your brain training sessions. You actually get a graph after each session, so you know how your brain is performing. You find calm. Find calm and stay focused. So research has shown that neurofeedback with the Muse helps stress levels and focus more. So I will definitely say that the headband absolutely helped me. I was on a lot of different medications after my mother's murder, and, you know, just dealing with that, the headband helped me regulate my brain. So I started having side effects from the medication. And so I was able to get off every one of the medications that they had me on that really just made me numb and not feel. So the headband absolutely is amazing. It tracks and measures your own progress. So you review your data, you set goals, and build a rewarding brain training practice. So the Muse, this is the Muse headband that is the Muse 2. Looks like this. It's got sensors in the front and sensors on the back. Now, if you did happen to want to do a QEG brain map, that will be another podcast or another live. We send you a sensor and paste, and you plug it in the back of the Muse, and we can basically get a reading of all of the different areas of your brain. So actually, I have a few. Can see this. I don't know if you can see this or not. I'll have to show you since I'm still on with the brain training. The Muse 2, our heart rate, breath, and body sensor guide to a total meditation experience. So it's mind, heart, breath, and body. The mind is real-time biofeedback, which is EEG. I don't know if I can say that. Electromagnetic. I'll have to look at the other thing. I've totally forgot what that particular one was, but it teaches you the art of focus. It uses your heart, so you tune into your heart rate to optimize performance. Using breath, you learn how to use your breath to find that calm and fight stress. Body, discover how your posture can bring your physical relaxation. Here are the different muses they have right now. These are the ones that, when you see supported, this is actually for our neurofeedback program, but I just wanted to show you the different types of muses that they have. There is the Muse 2. We got the Muse S, which the difference between the Muse 2 and the Muse S, the Muse 2 basically does not support the sleep. It doesn't record the sleep, and the Muse S actually does record your sleep, how long you're in the REM stage and how long you're in the deep sleep stage. And then the Muse S Gen 2 actually is considered a digital sleeping pill. So it has some technology in there that will help you get back to sleep. So I just wanted to show you the different types that they have and when they were released. So going back to our website, you know, we have a whole page on brain training. It tells you exactly what the Muse is, how it works. After using the Muse, here is a study that improved focus. 72% felt that they had better focus and clarity throughout the day. 71% felt that they had better emotional regulation. This was based on a survey in April 2021. The research is backed by NASA, IBM, Yale. So brain training made easy. Here is the link for 15% off. And like I said, right now it is 20% off, and I think it will only be 20% off for the next couple of days. You use the Muse with earbuds or some type of Bluetooth using your phone. You download the app on your phone, and basically it takes your brain waves. These are all different brain waves, and it combines them all together. So the Muse app detects the, then decomposes the raw brainwave signals and sends it back to you in real time as sound. In this way, your brain can use the information to improve its own performance. The Muse headband doesn't put anything into the brain. It only reads signals from your brain and converts them into sound so your brain can learn to work better. It is based on the scientific principles of operant conditioning, and it is proven to work. So that's kind of how it works. And using, you know, advanced signals processing algorithms, Muse allows you to train your brain to control your ability to get and stay calm while remaining focused. And so when your brain is performing better, you hear calm sounds and achieve audio rewards. So you'll hear birds chirping, and it's to reinforce the improved performance. When your brain becomes anxious and overwhelmed or fatigued, the sounds become more chaotic, signaling negative feedback. So the sounds you'll hear, if it is they're soundscapes. So if you're listening to the ocean will get choppier and it will get louder. In this way, you receive neurofeedback. Sounds tell you how your brain is working. By measuring your ability to stay relaxed, focused during a session, Muse helps guide you away from distracting thoughts and toward a calm state of mind, which rich data gathered in real time from your brain, Muse offers a whole new way to cultivate a calm and focused mind. And here are some pictures of a child using Muse. And so it gives you a lot of information. Dr. Lee is an ambassador of Muse. So, you know, she does, basically it just means that, you know, you don't buy it from us. We get a code to give you a purchase, to give you a discount off. And, you know, once your headband arrives and you start using it, we actually do brain check-ins where you can have one of our neurocoaches look at the graphs that you've done and break down, you know, give you some strategies and tools to make those better. So I would definitely check out the website. And we've also got some other things that are new on the website. So if you have a chance, I would certainly recommend doing that. I am done with the presentation, but I wanted to, you know, go over that. I know that we've gone over our time, but, you know, I really just wanted to kind of give you an overview of the 90-day program, why it works, why her method is so effective. This has worked for a lot of different people. So I hope that, you know, you will, if you want, you know, a one-on-one, and you can always go to the website and schedule a discovery session. And I can certainly ask any individual questions that you have. So I am going to put the information in the description below. So check that out. If you have any questions, reach out to us. We're here to help. And hopefully Dr. Lee will be back the next time we have our live. The 90-day live is actually next week. So for anybody who is in the 90-day program, we will have a Q&A live next week, and Dr. Lee will be there. So I hope you can join us. Oh, Hassan, thank you. I appreciate that. Nice seeing you there, T Entertainment. Thank you for attending. I really appreciate it. I apologize for me not being the best live moderator, the answering questions. And, you know, that's really when Dr. Lee is with me. So we hope to have her back soon. But thank you for joining me and going over the 90-day program. I hope if you need help in this journey, you know, do reach out to us. We are here to help, and we would love to support you in this journey. I hope you have a wonderful weekend, and make sure you sign up for our newsletter and get the updates that we've got going on. So you'll kind of be in the loop. So I will add those links as soon as we get off. Let me know if you have any questions. I hope you have a wonderful weekend, and thank you for joining. And as Dr. Lee would say, control your brain or it will control you.